girls with their nails done now. number one.